made the post.
Situation in my life, girl.